The Other Westmore, One Name, Two Fates, is a nonfiction autobiography written by Westmore himself. It is a story written from the perspective of one Westmore, who would go on to serve in the military and achieve many other successes, such as giving a speech on the same stage as Barack Obama. And the story of The Other Westmore was strictly off of prison visit interviews with the author. The story shows how two people from the same neighborhood in Baltimore's lives were so drastically different because of the choices they made and how they overcame life's obstacles. Unfortunately, as I mentioned earlier, the story of The Other Westmore is strictly based off of prison interviews because he got caught up in the drug game and will serve the rest of his life in jail for a murder charge. The author and The Other Westmore said that their mission in writing this book was to help people from making the same mistakes they did. I recommend this book to everybody because the author succeeded in his mission to make me think of how I can really go far in life or how I can end up spending the rest of my life in prison.